years since Apollyon came. Our people starved. And the worst of us fell on each other, like beasts. Growing fat on their own people's misery. Ragnar was one of those.
Let's feast!
And so, I came down from the mountains. I joined the Warborn, and then we did something about it. People's vermin problem. Let's burn that gate down. Come! It's what we came for! Ah! Let's find the rest! For our people. They had stolen their own people's food. We were there to take it back.
Everything! Surrender! Or die!
Join the Warborn! No need to die! Lord Raider might have been merciful.
Is ours now. You don't have guard this.
Even if their mastery of steel is not as complete as ours, they are nevertheless an endlessly inventive people. We underestimate their creativity at our peril. Vikings record the exploits of their greatest heroes in stone. The markers remind them of the debt of glory that must be paid to enter Valhalla. To die in battle is one thing. To die a legend is another.
Come for more than food. I had come for Ragnar.
Who's what's going on out there? Face me! Ha. Come on in, then! Huh?
This was... what I had come for.
War, boy! Yeah.
Ragnar get away. Is wrong. You feast while all around you people starve. You and your warriors will learn to live like the rest of us, or you will become food for crows.
Idiot child! Might as well ask me to pick up. We're Vikings.
So that's a no.
Valhalla.
You're in charge now.
To look at, but they were a start.